Hey guys, work rivers, and welcome back to my 2016 Olympic Marseille Carmel, where I lost them all. So, I beat come on, listen to me. Full of the. The French League Cup? Or was it the French. No, French National Cup, sorry, the French FA Cup. Or the French equivalent of what we follow English football will know as the FA Cup. And I also got past Villarreal in the quarterfinal of the Europa League, so I am now facing Spurs in the semifinal. See? First leg is up first at home. Before I make a trip over to White Hart Lane. Hopefully by then I'll have a win. The team is playing because this game is an asshole and doesn't give a shit. Because it's giving me like 2 days to rest my players between each game. So yeah. And I want my. Because of a red card he picked up in the simulation of the second. Hey, Hank. Who is unable to play this match anyway? But, even if he was suspended, he wasn't going to be playing this match because, well, the point is to get everyone back to full fitness and ready for the League Cup final against PSG. The second match in this episode, and I might include the second one against Rutgers simulation if I have gotten a big enough.
No, I think so, and I think defensively Martin Tottenham will be after something approaching the best to contain.
The Spurs are very good.
Interception.
The team very hard to beat.
That's safely away. That will be a throw for
this is from coming from someone who's playing them right. See, this season, right, there's at least twice. He's every season, he's a local manager. So,
Eric Lamella.
Yeah.
Silva got on the ball in midfield.
In fact, I just recently played him in my local promo and he gave me quite a challenge. I beat him, but they still gave me a challenge, so I'm not gonna discount Spurs in any sort of way, because they are definitely hard to beat.
Control. Chance from the
Dungu! Straight Lloris. I mean, he won't have problems with hard shots to say game next week, because he's so high. He's 88 rated for some reason. Yeah, Spurs had a good season.
Good forward play this from Marseille. Well, this is how this team can play.
Exactly. Everyone is going to get a massive upgrade for Spurs.
Just a risk that they might get caught out. Moussa Dembele.
Oh, no. Vermin. He can next FIFA. It's going to be very, very competitive. I'm gonna do my best to make sure it's as non-competitive as possible. I want to move the bitch without too much problem.
Put them in the lead.
Can't guarantee that. Renat just opened far brilliance. The touch is smashed off Lamella. That's maybe why it wasn't on target.
Christian Eriksen.
Silva's gonna get there before anyone. Oh, what a ball. What a ball.
That's not a good cross at all. An easy two.
Yep, Master, just leave it. Even though I press circle. You should have smashed that into the back of the net. It should be 1-0. But no, he decided, no, it's better if I just leave it. Because, you know, that accomplishes the same goal, doesn't it?
Maybe all the wide out.
Burnett wins the corner off to Tammy Rose. We'll take that. Come on, get it. This cheesy goal before halftime. Wait, may still done? Who will win another corner? This is definitely going to be my last chance for this half. Yes? No?
Shots on here.
Yeah. Oh.
Distance in the end. That's half time.
There is the halftime whistle. I was right. The corner was my last chance of the half. It's Heston the Bauer now, no. And the other game, quarterfinal game that's going on simultaneously. You know, pretty sure they should all be going. Oh, wait, this is the semi. Oh, wow. So one of those teams is who I'll face in the final if I get past the first.
A little bit of aggro as well, I think,
between two players.
Advantage. Yep. Jostle the opponent off his stride.
Some teams are... That would make sense why there was teams missing. Ah, yes, there we go.
And he's just decided to hit his
no
one.
Trouble with my player leaving it this time. Silva doesn't make the same mistake that Max did in the first half. He buries the shot. But he actually fucking took it. Just left it there. I mean, I don't know if I'd be angrier or less angry if he'd taken the shot and missed, but I think he would score. Oh! I missed. I hit it first down. I didn't want Lloris to have a chance to get back. Maybe I should have taken a touch, because Lloris didn't seem to be in any hurry to get back. So that was my bad. I guess that's 1-1 in terms of who fucked up. One instance of one of the players fucking up, and one instance that I fucked up.
Toby all the wide out. Kane. Dembele. Marseille.
Set up for a throw. That.
Malian.
And club. Shit back against this former club.
And here comes the counter-attack. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up.
Also, I knew as soon as he started running away from the ball, I wasn't looking at the lines like I normally do. Looker, I normally have a check to make sure the line is a spike. Yes! Mastier, actually freaking shoot this time! At least he actually had the shot this time. And he had it. But he won the corner. Looking like that second leg will have to be played because it's not looking like Spurs are going to be. Ooh! I was about to say. It doesn't look like Spurs are going to concede. He didn't need more goals than they almost did straight away as I was saying that. So,
That's an easy interception.
Oh, yes! Burnett, whip it, don't do. Oh my god, he missed again. Oh my god, he missed again. Right, so, changes. Put Bethlehem at Cam and bring on Bastius. For his Marseille debut.
Saka. That's a pass
for Thoreau.
Rolando.
Where that?
One goal lead.
My defender left different keeper to get him. No, I aimed at him. Lisbia. Me. Yeah, I should have thrown a four. Okay. Go. Oh, Stamp busses away. This is gonna be 2-0 if I do this right. Oh, he what the hell? I don't know what happened there. I pressed X, pass it, and it looked like I tried to shoot it, and it just completely messed up. I pressed pass, so I don't know what the hell that was. Okay. Overall, it was just a waste of opportunity. I've had my fair share of them in this map so far. Really, he's giving a foul for that. So yeah, the second leg is gonna have to be played, even if I got a second goal right here at the end, which I might do if... it's gonna say if my striker can get the ball. This is his debut too.
Free kick in a dangerous position.
Oh, it's punished Walker for the foul and getting a free kick. Oh, almost scored from the free kick. Ah. The bar saves scorers on two occasions. Missed chances and crossbar. Equal 1-0 win. And the second leg will have to be played because 1-0 is just not anyway enough for a second kick simulation. So that won't be included in this episode. Okay. Life built back will lead the other semifinal in 0 as well. Good for them. So it looks as it is. Anyway, as is the as it is, I will be facing them in the final of the Europa League. Park the plants for the final of the League Cup for what will be technically it would be the second trophy I'd be winning because officially I've won the league. I haven't gotten the trophy yet. This is going to be the first trophy I get. But of course I haven't been awarded the league title yet. I have won it, but I just haven't actually had my hands on the trophy. I have to wait.
Well, this is what the build-up is.
I like how this is being held at their ground. Yeah, that's not... That is not completely unfair. I've given PSG 2 resounding in defeats so far this season. So, I am at high confidence, especially if... Oh! What happened there? My player... I don't know who it was, I couldn't quite see his number.
Lassana Diarra.
I think it was Diarra. If Diarra had won the ball there, he would have maybe gotten shot away. Let's clear it away.
For a throw.
For a throw. There's Ben Yedda.
And it goes the cross. It's a heading.
Oops, in. Oh, Tolman. And tried to direct it home with his head. occasion.
Well, in France, if you want to see perhaps the most passionate supporters, no disrespect to any other.
Sylvain. Oh, my player's in the ball. Oh, but it's going to come back to Sylvain. Nope. Is that my ball?
Yes, it is.
Very noisy on a match.
Corner. Yeah! And there, as soon as I saw the thing that would begin this corner, it's always, those types of balls are all, almost always getting this corner.
Definitely an attacking frame of mind. Look at the throw. Tova. Here comes the cross. Referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
Oh, Bash. Sorry, Ben Yedder. Is that the wrong name? Ben Yedder came back from an offside position. Here is Bash away. Across the channel! What an easy goal! What an easy goal! That is just a piss take.
Superbly first time.
The defense was asleep. Marlos, where was he? He was miles away. All Chandler had to do was just tap it. Freaking Happy Gilmore, that shit. Just tap it in.
Really a modern day club with modern day financial resources, which means seen as a foul by the referee.
How often does that shit happen in real life?
Options now for the pass.
Very unusual, very unusual.
And it's a corner now.
Oh, they were very, very up at that time. Hallelujahs, okay. Beside Joe Bob, who's now back in the Premier League. There goes the cross. He's rejoined Chelsea. They're offside back as well. Very good. Thank you. Seriously, you need to add in some way to cancel your celebration and acknowledge that you're offside. Because there's no way you have to look like a freaking idiot.
Benjamin Mendy. And that will be another throw here. And here's the cross. Well, he's trying to...
Oh, of course. That time, in New York, no, so you blow it over the bar. Fantastic work, actually.
This whole situation is getting to him.
Hasn't been a capital showing from the team from the capital of France.
On the pressure. Make them make a mistake.
Improvement given the quality in their squad.
This dumbass left it, and Meniere had to go and get it. And Basho, he is impeded a bit on his header, for he can't quite get it on the field. Seriously, look at all that free space that he had. The keeper didn't make a massive effort either. They were all very much useless on that situation.
The added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Ian Robin.
Since then, though, they seem to kind of just a tad. It's gonna happen now. We're more than happy. Need to let them have a corner and deal with that. With a direct attack and easily into the hands of Steam, and then I'm not going to get the chance to see if Rushaway would have gotten on the end of that attack. I think I kicked it too hard anyway. That's it. Okay, we're 1-0 lead at halftime. Shall I go? I'm gonna keep it on for it. Especially if your goal is gonna be good. Because it might be.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Stop. This game is starting to act up again. When I switch, it switches to someone else.
This could be it.
Pressed it twice or some shit.
Wonderful save.
Yes. Oh, I got lucky. Oh, it was offside anyway. So that shit wouldn't have counted. Damn. Trap got freaking lucky with the ball nonetheless. Where you could save it. Shouldn't have been, but. Being also hidden in an excuse. That's why he wins off that relief. He's to the aura! It's in! He's offside. It must have hit Benio better, and that's why it's being given an offside. Did it hit Benio? Let's see. He is clearly offside, but if it didn't hit him, it shouldn't.
Yes, he had gone a bit early.
Hang on a second, I have to, because it didn't show it. He was the one celebrating, so I'm assuming it hit him. Hit Thiago Silva. It smashed into and there not much even if he could have gotten out of, I don't know how much he knew about it. He probably just saw it coming towards him and just saw, oh, back for him. Oh, it hit his hand. It probably should have been disallowed on that alone. It hit his hand. That would have been a bit of an unfair goal if it wasn't offside. But yeah, it did hit Benyaro, that is why it was offside. I thought the game had fucked up in it. But no, it got it right. I'll give the game its credit. Got that decision right. Doesn't always get the decision right. And
occasionally
it did. That's right. Wobble. Oh, Benyaro! Oh, trap, you prick.
Diarra,
crap,
broke down anyway.
Yeah, back to the drawing board. Maybe back to the
freaking try to give the fans a souvenir. Here of the match. It's not over yet, son.
Hiya, Robin.
Especially
not
1-0. Yeah, they're playing Spurs in the next match in the EuroLeague semi-final second leg. And I do see them as second favourites in this one. It could be a backs-to-the-wall match.
Oh, the wind's all. Bash away. Aye, the control straight into the PSG defender. And it cleared it way too quickly for me to see which defender hit.
He had a sixth sense there to get to the right
position. Yeah.
Paris Saint-Germain back in for the...
Ah, oh, Matuidi, you prick. Well, I was looking for awesome full career mode signing. He is such a rock wall, isn't he? Very defensive, like.
Oh, in goes across.
Why can't keep his header down? Oh, no wait, apparently it was David Luiz's header that played a little bit. Yes! A second goal, that's gotta be it. That's gotta be it, and it's Diarra. Making up for his really bad header at the last corner. Diarra converts this corner, despite the man on the line. Maybe they should put a bigger man on the line than Ibrahimovic, not Matuidi. Hey, Matuidi is a good player, but he is not as tall as, say, Ibrahimovic. I'm just saying. That's like the best place to have your tall players is on the line to make sure that the ball doesn't go in over their heads, because Ibra would pretty much almost not have to jump to prevent that from going in. Matuidi, despite jumping, couldn't keep it out. And he's being withdrawn. He'll still get his runners up now, because unless PSG pull two goals out of their backs up in the dying minute for IFD League Cup 1, completing a double. Straight to the hands of Steven, then perfect.
That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
Ibrahimovic, what's he gonna do? He didn't shoot, he passed it. Oh, great save by Mandanda, and Tovan clears it. And there's the full-time whistle. I was wondering. The goals from Hacking Channel and Sonny Diarra give me the win and guarantee at least a double. I'm halfway to the final in the Europa League, and I'm in the final of the French FA Cup. Whew! That's just nice. I accidentally skipped past the celebration, so well.
De La Liga final. Paris Saint-Germain.
I guess if you've seen one, you can know.
Two. Liga 1, Wiengong 1.
Yeah, should go up to the semi-FC 3 here. Yep.
Bastia
2. We have marked his return.
Montpellier 3, Troy 1. Nice.
He should be fully back from injury now, which means he can go. He can finally take his place back. No? Apparently not. Apparently he's still working on it. Will he be fully cleared by the... Look at all those tired legs. They are just... Yay! As you can see, I offered Mendy a new contract. I knew I'd be able to get him to sign a new deal. I offered him a lot of money. That's just the best way to do it, you know? That's the secret. Footballers love money. They're all greedy pricks. Deep down, money talks, no matter who you are. Langera, I have confidence that he won't aggravate the injury and he can make his return in the next episode. Oh, by the way, for those of you wondering, and yes, the new schedule is starting today. That's why today's video was March Sacred Month. Also, that ends. I finished further last week. So yeah, tomorrow won't be March Sacred Month again. It'll be Liverpool Sacred Month. And yeah, until the next Marseille Caramobile will be Wednesday, RSA. Until then, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe to the YouTube channel. And I will see you all next time. Peace.